Dissect and make your cadaver like this. First, dissect the superficial layer. Let's take a look at the veins. You've already seen the external jugular vein, which is formed by the confluence of the maxillary and lingual facial veins in the dissection of the vessels and nerves of the neck. The maxillary vein is located dorsal to the mandibular gland. It drains several vessels from the deep layer of the head, including the ear, orbit, and the palate, as well as the cranial cavity.